damage report. There's only a little bit of damage on that one right there. But if I hadn't used water gloss, the whole thing would have blown apart. I should really be using the parallel wound, not the spiral wound tubes, and then water glassing. If you guys like that video, give me a like. If you're new, subscribe, comment. If you have any words to share, hope you guys enjoyed the vid.